We're here in Miami for this afternoon's matchup between the Oakland Raiders and the Miami Dolphins. Well, Phil, we've got a terrific matchup at running back. Two of the most dangerous backs in the NFL about to meet, go toe-to-toe. How do you see it?
Well, you know what? It's not always about the quarterback when you talk about NFL games. And here's a great example of it today. The game of football is still about the most physical team wins. And when you have running backs like this, the more physical team will win.
Ball is out. And it's Reggie Nelson in on that last play.
One of the reasons why you put all those fast guys on your kicking team, so when that football comes loose like it did then, your guys can react and recover the fumble.
Look at that whole cadre of receivers on one side. Working that left side. Six in the books.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots. And then it helps when your receiver has got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough catch.
The point after try is in the books. It's still early in this one. The Raiders are leading by seven. Steps out of bounds. That'll be a touchback. And the ball will be placed at the 20. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Here, a split backfield. Now first and 10. And he's taken down.
Oh, nothing better than the defense to sack a quarterback early in the game. Gives you confidence that you can just beat him physically. Nothing like whipping the other guy.
Over, over, over! Over, over, over!
From the shotgun. And he's going down again.
When it's third and long on the offensive side, you have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. From the gun. And he wants to throw it across the middle. No way that would be completed.
Well, the best thing you could say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
How about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Out of the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. And he's intercepted. They're across midfield with that play.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
It's first down as they head to the line. Looking for an open. Makes the grab. Touchdown.
Tight ends are so valuable down on the goal line. They're able to maneuver inside. Easy to get defenders to run into each other to get open to score.
Offside defense. He was trying. trying to get an early jump on the play, but the referee caught him in the neutral zone. Raiders ready for action. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. Extra DBs all over the field.
Easy, kill.
First and 10. They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle. Going to lose yards here.
One-yard loss on the play.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
No separation at all. Incomplete.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
Watch the safety. He's creeping up. The quarterback's calling something out. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun.
The pass results in an incompletion. Number 11, the intended target on the play.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
The Raiders come onto the field for their next series. Great starting field position for the offense. Dropping back three. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Here we go. The defense trying to make a play here in the red zone. Down and 10. The give to the running back. They've got him down there. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Nickel formation for the defense here. They'll go shotgun here. Looks to his left. Touchdown.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
Extra point is good. And after that extra point, the Raiders lead by 21. To the ground. Dolphins come onto the field now for this next series.
Easy kill.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Looking across the middle, Dolphins move the chains.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. They face first down.
They're going to get him here for a sack. Quarterback's got to know when it's inside of 2 minutes and that clock is moving. You want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long, gets the sack, and that just kills the time management.
Second down and a long way to go.
He's going deep. No room to complete that one. What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
The safety near the line of scrimmage. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. These defensive backs are ready for a battle. Third and a long way to go. Trying to work that left side.
You know, as a quarterback, sometimes you got to trust that arm and throw the football past the first down marker. There were guys open, but no, he takes the safe route, throws it short, defense makes the tackle, and here we are staring at a fourth down.
There it is, the red flag has come out. That play will be challenged. Inside of 2 minutes, and the boys up in the booth say, hold on, we want another look. The quarterback has his team's attention here. How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt. Raiders turned the ball over on downs.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing.
They're happy to begin this drive from this point. First and 10. Gives it to Steven Jackson. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense has got to be happy with that.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Drop back, shotgun formation. The quarterback. That ball is picked off. Spinning out of trouble.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
You got to know how to protect yourself when you make a catch and the hit comes low. You got to give way, get those feet off the ground, take the hit, and go down.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. First down here after the completion. He'll fire it out to the left. Easy catch there. No one near him.
These first downs add up. It's like body punches in a fight. You keep hitting guys to the body. They get tired. They give up. That's what's happening to this defense right now.
Easy, easy, kill. Over, over, over. Eames to Gill. Gill. Eames, Eames.
First down here. They're going back up top. Going across the middle. Incompletion on that hurried throw.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
He drops back to throw, trying to make something happen. Suggs has the sack.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Third down on the way. Dropping back to throw. Taking off. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first, and now we've got a fourth down situation.
By giving him hand signals.
Flying that left side. Ball's picked off. Shoved out of bounds.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. First down and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Thrown incomplete. This is a long field goal about to be attempted. And he drives it through for the field goal.
This guy is a threat anytime you cross midfield. Really, he can kick it from 60 yards. Great leg strength. What a weapon to have on your side.
It looks like the onside kick's going to pay off here.
Touching.
Kicking team appears to have the ball. That ball did not travel 10 yards on the onside kick, which is why the flag came out.
Yeah, it took a funny bounce. They were really unlucky that time. It was they caught him by surprise, but the fact that it took that little crazy hop kept it from going 10 yards.
The quarterback's calling something out. One more snap, and we'll head to halftime. Now first and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. That pass incomplete. So that's going to do it for the first half. Raiders are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Raiders lead by 24. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The onside kick is turned away and the receiving team has it. The Raiders ready to take over the football. They come to the line of scrimmage in an excellent starting point. First and 10. Jackson, he'll try to navigate through the middle of the line.
Number 39 gets the call of the way. Gain of 10 on the play.
Three, 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 three. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second and short, staying on the ground. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Nothing fancy about that, but it's a good run. Gets a first down. Now the offense has three more chances.
Here's the safety inching up for this play. First and 10. On first down, it's back to the ground game.
Number 39 on the carry. Gain of 6 on the play.
The defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone. Second down, 3 to go. Trying to work the middle of the field.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
From the red zone. Third down and 3. Steven Jackson gets it here.
Loss of 2 on the play.
Chip shot here. 15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back. Not quite as riveting as many expected coming into this one. The offense is back on the field here for this 4th and 5 play. That's a pass all the way. Good quarterback. Touchdown!
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
The Raiders for the point after. Inside of the uprights. And after that extra point, the Raiders lead by 31. The Dolphins are back deep, waiting to return the kick. and they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
Dolphins getting set now for the next series. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First down, offense readying for the snap. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
Over, over, over! Ace, ace! Over, over, easy, easy, kill!
It's now second down. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. From the gun. Challenging the defenders to the right side. No one was open.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Offense lines up here. Third and 10. Vernon Davis hauls it in. Touchdown, and they cut into that lead.
That's a nice touchdown there, and you're chipping away at that lead. Try to get into the minds of the opponent. Will they get tight? Do you hear the word choke? Yeah, I think they could be choking over there on the other side. Look out.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. Dolphins set to kick it. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. Dolphins get ready to start their drive. What a place to start for the offense. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. He'll throw it over the middle. Touchdown, Miami Dolphins.
Well, that was a long throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver, but that was absolutely awful coverage by the defense. They were out of position, and they give up the long touchdown throw.
Lining up now for the two. Out of the shotgun formation. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. The defense accepts the penalty. Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. Looking across the middle, that hurts. The two-point try is denied. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The recovery. Raiders are getting set for their next possession. First down coming up. Play action fake and dropping back to throw. Got what he wanted. Touchdown.
What a long arching throw by the quarterback. So beautiful. See it spiral in the air and right on the target for the touchdown.
lining up now for the two-point conversion. Just a quick drop back. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. The Dolphins are back deep, waiting for the kick return. Well, the smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. And he is tackled at the 44. These DBs will not back off.
Easy kill.
The safety up in the box here.
Easy.
First down and 10. And he's going to be brought down.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Offense lines up here. The formation here, shotgun. Going across the middle, swatted away.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Playing press coverage to the outside. On the way, third down. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Looking for an open receiver on the right. A takeaway.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Safety valve time. A tackle behind the line.
Jim, that was some job of making the catch and holding on to the football. You could hear that hit all the way up here in the booth.
Second down now. Here's the quick toss to the running back. Gets past the first wave. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
First down here from the shotgun. The throw to the left. Always aware of the chain. He's got the catch, and he's got the first.
Good job of getting this football down into the red zone. The lead, very small. Got to be smart in how you dial up these plays from here.
The offense looking down the field. The promised land so close by. The Raiders touchdown.
Well, that touchdown just put the icing on the cake, Jim, whatever you want to say, because now the lead's too big, not enough time for the other team to come back. Great job by the offense.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. From the gun, he'll fire it out to the left. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Dolphins getting ready now to start their drive. Looks like they're in press coverage here. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Three-step drop. And the quarterback is taken down.
Of course, when you get blindsided, especially nowadays in this league where they do everything they can to make sure that quarterback doesn't get hit, that's devastating to take that kind of hit.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? He's brought down at the 23-yard line. That timeout by the offense.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Now first and 10. Trying to... That's an interception. He's brought to a halt.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
He's looking to go down the field here. He caught him. The offense stops the clock right away with a timeout. This will probably wrap things up here. First and 10. Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip. And now looking to throw. Reaches in. Knocks it away.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You've got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they...